Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Another FS19 gaming video here. I got the 4500 Silverado 4500 here. We're not going to be using this today. Actually going to be doing some snow plowing. I'm going to be using the county truck. So I had a buddy call, said that they're short-handed, so they need someone to help plow the road. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Going to have the international dump truck here. Also have a wing on the side that I installed. So that was pretty interesting to get that all figured out. But we got her figured out. And now we're going to go plowing. So, I'm going to check my map here, see exactly where I'm going, and then we're going to head out, make sure we're all clear here. Make sure we got a car coming, so I'm going to let the car go, and then we'll head out. Hold my wing out here. This wing works pretty good, guys. I was pleasantly surprised once I got it installed, and yeah, it does a pretty good job. Well, this wing works surprisingly good, guys. I've been testing it. It does this pretty good on most maps here, but occasionally I do take out a sign. I do gotta watch out for the poles, because this wing does have a collision. Those side markers on the road don't. But the wing really helps get that snow off the road. Trying not to take out all the signs. Now behind traffic here. the faster you go, it actually does throw the snow out farther, which is interesting. The snow plowing is actually really close to real life, guys. I'm surprised exactly how realistic they have this. Gonna turn around here. Go the other direction. I don't get sideswiped. I'm gonna go before this car comes because I don't need to wait behind a car. I got things to do, guys. That wing really helps. I was trying to plow without the wing, and man, the wing makes a difference. Should probably turn the traffic off when I'm snow plowing, because they really just get in my way, but I don't want to turn the realism off. So, I don't know, there's a compromise that I guess you gotta... I think we'll push some of the snow back. Do some cleanup of what we missed, I guess. Okay, so I think we're going to go the other direction now, and we're going to winger back off the road a bit. Without taking out too many signs. This is what they do around here, guys. They're always pushing the snow back, getting ready for the next one. Sometimes I think they push it back a little too far, but... haven't done any plowing in Farming Simulator, guys, I highly recommend it. It's, I don't know, I enjoy it. I enjoy plowing in real life. And I enjoy plowing in the game, so. Like I said before, people have asked how similar is it to actually plowing in real life, and there's a lot of similarity, guys. They've got it down to where it feels real close to real life. I mean, you hit obstacles on the ground. There's obstacles on the ground in real life. The snow reacts. You can see how it, the faster I go, the farther it throws it, which exactly same thing happens in real life. And it's not real easy to plow. I mean, you can't just push the snow around like nothing. It does have resistance, which I guess depends on what kind of snow. If you got real wet snow, it can be harder to move than powdery snow. You got powdery snow, it's easy to move that, even if you get a lot of it. But I like it, guys. The plowing, like I said, I like it in real life, and it's interesting in this game to do it. So highly recommend it. Give it a try. But it looks like I'm at the end of my shift here. The end of my my plowing here. I think we'll clean this up at the entrance. Then we're going to end the video, I think. And the plow is backwards. Controls on the plow. I was wondering why I was hitting the wrong direction there. That plow actually moves way too fast. I mean, it might be nice for the game, but if you want realism, it's moving too fast. Okay, guys, so I just got back, and we filled up with salt. So going to be I guess running around doing some cleanup here. And we're also going to be salting these corners. I wanted to get these corners all salted. Don't want to have an accident. This is a bad one. All these trees here make shadows on the road. one more area up here that gets pretty slick because of these trees right here. I'm gonna salt that. That's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna head home. Call this one done. I guess I can park the truck in the garage here. Get the door open. Well, I guess, guys, that's going to do it for this one. Hopefully you enjoyed the plowing video, and I guess I'll see you. Well, we just had a wreck here, guys, and I don't understand. I believe there's a stop sign right here. See that stop sign? People drive the same exact way in this game as they do in real life. Talk about ridiculous. I'm gonna have to fill out a police report on that, guys.